I play Callum, and he's like he's quite chilled and he's quite funny, and he gets along quite well with everyone. So I think chilled out younger people will like my character because like he's quite chilled and obviously he's younger because they're all younger people in the film. He's quite chilled and I'm quite chilled. Like I try to be quite chilled, and he gets along quite well with people. And I think I try, you know, getting along quite well with people is something that I try to do. Working alongside Kane was pretty cool. I think, don't tell him I said this, but I look up Kane quite a lot in many ways, but yeah, I think he's a really good actor, and I think it was really cool to see him away from the drama, working the stage, but also behind the camera to see that he could also do that. So I think, yeah, it's quite cool to work alongside him. Quite fun. I think I'd probably play Ian. Because he's an intriguing, unlikable character, and I think as an audience that's quite fun to see. So I think that I'd enjoy playing Ian. Yeah. My favourite scene to film was not actually a scene with Callum at the beginning. It was watching the guards come in. So that was really funny, seeing them slip and slide in the mud. And I think that was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that. I think my least favourite part was the mud.
Mm-hmm.
Just getting the mud out of my shoes was not fun. Just having mud everywhere on my socks. And my driving lesson on the last day of filming, and I went straight from being muddy into this guy's car and having him look at me like covered in mud in his seat. I was just like, oh. But yeah, I mean, it was a great experience. Great experience filming, but yeah, mud, man, just mud. So one thing I learned from FaZe is how many times you have to do a scene to get it right. Like there are times when we'd be shooting a scene which is not funny, but we'd just be cracking up, and I think it must be so frustrating as a director or as a cameraman to be again and again trying to film these scenes. But I think on stage you don't get that. But when you're performing in front of the camera, you know it has to be right, and how many times you do the same scene? It's just like, wow, if you got like 9 takes on one of my scenes. It's just, but yeah, it's incredible to see it. You don't think about that kind of thing when you're watching a movie, but you know, after you're in a movie, you think about that. So yeah.